and your technology. Far advanced technology that we now only now are getting our hands on. I was watching you. I know what you did. Oh, sorry.
Sorry, lad.
But we won't talk about it. It'll be our little secret, okay? Here's a song that was a hit single for us. And as it happens, it's Phil's favourite song. Let's ask Phil all about it. All the details, like, when was it a hit? How big a hit was it? Which country was it a hit? How long did it take to record? How much did it cost to record? How many minutes were spent singing it? Things like that. It's not going to take a while. It only did 27 minutes last night.
Well, look, it cost 50 quid to record. It was the Rollers' last top 10 hit in England. And it was written by Eric and Woody. It's called Love Me Like I Love You.
Who's Eric and Woody again?
The spiky headed fellas.
Oh, no, what song is it?
Eric Faulkner and Stuart Woody Wood. I'm sure you remember them.
He used to play with Eric.
He used to play in his band.
All right. Sorry, Tony, you used to play with that. Here we go.